Hello everyone, in this video I'm building a Bluetooth controlled robot with Arduino. For this project you will need an HC05 Bluetooth module, an Arduino Uno with a USB A to B cable, and a computer with Arduino IDE for programming. Some jumper wires, two geared motors, some sort of battery holder and batteries. I'm using an 18650 which holds two 3.7 volt 18650s. Providing around 7.4 volts, but you can also go with a 4AA battery pack and 4AA batteries which will provide 6 volts. The motors are 6 volts, so either will work. Then you need a motor driver. I'm using the TB6612FNG. I'm using this chassis from MakeBlock, which I recently assembled. You can use whatever chassis you want, which uses 2 motors, something like this or this. So time to make the connections. Refer to the circuit diagram provided on the screen. I connected the 4 input pins of the motor controller, input 1A, 1B, 2A and 2B to Arduino pins 8 to 11 respectively. Then I connected the 2 PWM pins of the motor controller to pins 5 and 6 of the Arduino. Then I connected the standby pin of the motor controller to pin 7 of the Arduino. Then I connected the motor wires to the 4 output pins of the motor controller. A01, A02, B01 and B02. Then I connected the positive of the battery to Arduino's VIN pin and the VM pin of the motor controller. Then I connected the 5 volt of the Arduino to the VCC of the motor controller and the 5 volt of the HC05 Bluetooth module. Then I connected the TX of the Arduino to the RX of the Bluetooth module and the RX of the Arduino to the TX of the Bluetooth module. Finally, I connected the ground pins of the Arduino, the motor controller, the Bluetooth module and the battery together. Then I fitted all the parts and wires inside the chassis. Now I'm going to upload the code. Make sure the batteries are disconnected and disconnect the TX and RX connected from the Arduino to the Bluetooth module. Connect the USB A to B cable from the Arduino to the computer, download the Arduino IDE and the code I have provided. Links are in the description down below. Open the file and select the COM port to the one where the Arduino is connected. And beside boards, select Arduino Uno. Then hit upload. Then after uploading, connect the TX and RX back. Now plug in the batteries. To control the robot from an Android phone, download the Bluetooth RC Controller app on Google Play Store. Then pair the Bluetooth module from the settings. Then connect it from the app. Test the robot by pressing the buttons. If you see that the controls are reversed, Then you need to flip the wires from the motors to the Arduino and test and fix the controls. You can adjust the speed from this slider in the app. Remember that when you first start the robot, you need to set the speed as it's close to zero by default. So that was it for this video. Thank you for watching. Comment below your thoughts and opinions. Please hit the like button, subscribe and hit the bell icon to turn on notifications for future videos. Again, thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.